Oak tree facts. As you know that oak is a tree or shrub, it belonged to genus Quercus of the beech family Fagaceae. There are approximately more than 600 species of oaks. Mexico contains largest number of oak species, has 160 species. Out of them, 109 are endemic, while China contain 200 species of oak trees and 90 occurring in the United States. In spring, oak tree produce both male and female flowers. Male flowers are arranged in clusters called catkins. Female flowers are much smaller. The fruit is oak nut bone called an acorn. A cup-like structure known as copal takes 6 to 18 months to mature depending on their species. Oaks have spirally arranged leaves with lobate margins in many species. Some have serrated leaves or entire leaves with smooth margins. Oak tree survives in various forests, temperate climates, Mediterranean and tropical areas. Oak trees are prone to fungal disease, which may induce rotting of the inner part of the plant. Also, 78 species of oak trees are listed as endangered because of the habitat destruction, overexploitation, diseases, and introductions of invasive species. Oak trees can reach 75 feet in height and 9 feet in width, and their branches can stretch to 145 feet in length. Oak trees are usually larger in size. One of the biggest oak trees is located in Goose Island State Park. This oak is 45 feet tall, 35 feet wide, with crown that has 90 feet in diameter. Due to massive size, oak tree need large amount of water per day. It has the ability to absorb 50 gallons of water each day. One of the most beautiful oak tree is Northern Red Oak. Its leaves have a unique red color. Red Oak is also the state tree of New Jersey. Oak tree produce over 2,000 acorns each year, but 1 in 10,000 acorns will grow up into oak tree. Many animals like ducks, deers, squirrels, woodpeckers, rats, mice, pigeons, and bears feed on acorns. The oak tree wood is very hard and strong, normally used in the manufacturing of Yamaha drums, ships, furniture, cosmetic creams, and flooring material. Oak wood is also used in some special aroma to some beverages. Oak tree is national plant of several countries like USA, France, England, Germany, Poland, Latvia, and Serbia. Oak trees symbolize strength and endurance. They feed various living creatures with their leaves and acorns. Young acorns, leaves, and buds contain tannic acid that entice toxic effects in cattle. Tannic acid induces formations of ulcers, kidney damage, and result in malformation in the newly born cattle. Most of oak species live more than 200 years, but few trees that have the ability to survive over 1,000 years. Oak trees played a vital role in human history. They built their homes, manufacturing tools, and constructed material. One of the largest living oak tree is located in Mandeville, Louisiana. The oldest known living oak trees with an estimated age of 1500 years. The aging of wine in the oak barrel was the historic practice of famous winemakers. It is still practiced in our days. The oak tree fruit is called acorn, and production starts at the age of 22-25 years. Thanks for the watching. If you like the video, please share and subscribe.